All right, I have mapped the campground I want to go to in Flaming Gorge. And if there's one before that, we might check them out too. I'm tempted to disperse camp if I have cell service on the way. Jeez, that driveway is steep. But just went to my Maverick. I love Maverick gas stations. Did not go inside though and buy any food. They have really good food.
Head south on East 2nd South Street toward Uinta Drive. Turn left onto Uinta Drive.
Hold on a second. She's trying to take me the other way. I want to go this way. Why? Oh,
continue
there we go.
Continue for 46 miles.
Jeez. I don't know if Google Maps was confused or what. But we are leaving Green River. Wow, the river is high. A lot of water. So the campground I want to try is in 76 miles. It's called the Firefighters Memorial Campground. And I want to say I have one or two bars of service there. Disperse camping though and using my shower thing for the first time. . 70 degrees. downpour in front of us. I almost want to keep driving because this is really spectacular. The monsoon rains, basically.
Central Sweetwater County through 400 p.m. MDT. At 312 p.m. MDT, Doppler radar was tracking a strong thunderstorm near Superior, which is also 14 miles northeast of Rock Springs, moving northeast at 40 miles per hour. Hazard, wind gusts up to 50 miles per hour.
Source, radar indicated.
Impact, gusty winds could knock down tree limbs and blow around unsecured objects. This storm will remain over mainly rural areas of central Sweetwater County, including the following locations: Southwest Wyoming Regional Airport, Reliance, Bitter Creek, Tipton, Point of Rocks, and Sweetwater County Fairgrounds. This includes Interstate 80 between mile markers 103 and 161. Precautionary preparedness actions. If outdoors, consider seeking shelter inside a building. And then, max hail size, 0.00 in, max wind gust, 50 mph.
this works out, I could be at my campsite by 4:35. says.
Continue on FR-009 for 1.5 miles.
We can check it out. It's Buckboard Campground, 2 miles. I can't come all this way and not check out the campgrounds. Service here. My phone, not. Sometimes I wish we had AT&T phones. Service here, my phone. If so, we might stay here. Wow, that's awesome.
In a quarter mile, turn left onto FR-047.
Oh yeah, we got awesome service here. That is crazy, crazy, crazy. Oh, it looks like... Oh, it does have an actual campground. Wow. Yeah, we might stay here.
Take the next left onto FR-047.
I really wanted to drive in the rain and the clouds, but I got a lot of stuff to take care of. Jeez.
In 400 feet, turn left onto FR-055.
Whoa.
Take the next left onto FR-055.
Shoot, I don't know.
In 1,000 feet, slide left.
I have to turn here. I do have to go to the bathroom. The campground's practically empty, too. If I don't have cell service, then we won't stay here. It has covered picnic tables, though. That would keep me dry if it rains. Oh, this might be a nice find.
In 800 feet, turn right onto FR-010A.
So there's an actual RV park. But it's set up for RVs. There's no grass or anything.
Take the next right onto FR-010A.
Buckboard Crossing Campground. Ashley National Forest, National Recreation.
In a quarter mile, turn right to stay on FR-010A.
This might be free. I didn't see anything about paying. And I'm here early. I would imagine more people will show up. Wow. Cool. Not sure I have service in the campground though. Need to get to that upper loop. Wow, I just saw lightning. How do I get to the upper loop? I must have to go to the main road. That's weird.
Take the next right to stay on FR-010A, then turn left onto Buckboard Crossing Campground Road.
Oh, some of these sites have electricity in this loop. Wow. I would rather have cell phone service, though.
Turn left onto Buckboard Crossing Campground Road, FR-010.
Oh, this is way cool. Way cool. So I think this must be the tent site. And the first campground I went to is for the RVs and trailers. Yeah, this is way cool.
In a quarter mile, turn right to stay on Buckboard Crossing Campground Road, FR-010.
I don't need power because I charged my battery pack last night. No service here. What's up with that? Oh, it's slow. This one has no shelter. So there's no... Oh, there is a bathroom down there. That's weird. I feel like the service is better down below. I got something, though. Too close to the ridge. Let me go back down here. I wonder if that other campground has better service. Let me go check it out. Wow, that was lightning. Jeez. It might. I think I need to be in the lower campground, which makes no sense. You would think you would want to be in the upper campground. Thunderstorm is interfering with the cell phone signal also. Bars briefly. That's what I'm trying to get. If I have two bars, that'd be awesome. Sit in the upper loop. Oh, this is a fee area. this spot. Try this spot. We'll continue this video tomorrow.